I would take Ben Simmons out in these situations.
That is true.
What the hell did he do last night, Skip? I said, you owe it to your team. Forget his feelings. Get him a Band-Aid for his feelings. Let him cover him up. But you got to have guys in there that can make free throws.
That's 12 for 39 shooting from the free throw line. He's missed more free throws than the entire Atlanta Hawks squad. It's just embarrassing. It's pathetic. It's inexcusable. And it makes you wonder what the hell these people are doing in their offseason. My God. What could you possibly say to explain that away, shooting 41% from the free throw line? That's worse than Shaq used to do. But that's what's going on with the Philadelphia 76ers right now, and I'm looking at Ben Simmons.
Simmons, they cleared out for him. Tapping his way in. Spins on Gallinari. Gives it up. Oh, he was right there. And a foul as Thybulle goes to the basket. Boy, Simmons, uncontested, had a layup, but he leaves it for Thybulle.
Ben, I have a question for you. Can you please answer this? Who on the Hawks is scaring you? Is it Trae Young? Is it Gallinari? Who is it, Ben? Are you scared of the ball? What is it? Because you went under the goal and Trae Young was right there and you passed the ball off.
Ben Simmons has not gotten any better since he arrived as a rookie. Now you look at him and you look at Lonzo Ball. You can see the improvement Lonzo Ball has made every year in his shooting. Ben Simmons has not gotten better. Come on, Skip.
What was the rest of Doc's message? He said, we've got to get back in the gym. I don't think Doc's going to take him to the gym in the offseason. It's going to be up to Ben Simmons to rededicate to learning how to shoot the way, to your point, Lonzo, he completely revamped.
Right.
Lonzo revamped, but he had to change his motion from over here to over here.
Right.
Ben has no motion problems. It looks good to me. It gets a little flat sometimes.
Right.
It's just a confidence problem. You can defeat the confidence problem by shooting 10,000 in the offseason.
Right.
You can, because it's just confidence with him. He's done it before. It's not like he never could shoot at LSU, because he could shoot it okay at LSU. He is so gifted, and he's done it. Here's the final point that you're missing, I feel like. He's age 24. He's 24 years
okay.
of age. Surely he can figure out, with the shame and humiliation he's going through right now, that I have to rededicate to this. I have to fix myself where next time around.
The first pick in the NBA draft, the Philadelphia 76ers select.
Some days I just wanna up and call it quits. I feel like I'm surrounded by a wall of bricks. Every time I go to get up, I just fall in pits. My life's like one great big ball of shit. If I could just put it all into all I spit, instead of always trying to swallow it, instead of staring at this wall and shit, while I sit writer's block sick of all this shit. Can't call it shit. All I know is I'm about to hit the wall. If I have to see another one of mom's alcoholic fits, this is it, last straw, that's all, that's it. I ain't dealing with another fucking politic. I'm like a skillet bubbling until it filters up. I'm about to kill it, I can feel it building up. Float is building up, I've been sealed enough. My cup runneth over, I done filled it up. The phoenix glows and busts, ink spills my gut. You think all I do is stand here and feel my nuts? Well, I'ma show you what, you gon' feel my rush. You don't feel it, then it must be too real to touch. Feel the Dutch, I'm about to tear shit up. Goosebumps, yeah, I'ma make your hair sit up. Yeah, sit up, I'ma tell you who I be. I'ma make you hate me, cause you ain't me. You wait, it ain't too late to finally see. What you close-minded fucks, what you blind to see. Whoever finds me is gonna get a finder's fee. Out this world, ain't no one out there mind is me. You need peace of mind, here's a peace of mind. All I need's a line, but sometimes I don't always find the words to rhyme, to express how I'm really feeling at that time. Yeah, sometimes, just sometimes, it's always me. How dark can these hallways be? The clock strikes midnight, 1, 2, then half past three. This half-ass rhyme with this half-ass piece of paper. I'm desperate at my desk, if I could just get the rest of this shit off my chest again. Stuck in this slump, can't think of nothing. Fuck, I'm stumped. Up, wait, here comes something. Nope, it's not good enough. Scribble it out. New pad, crinkle it up and throw this shit out. I'm fizzling now, thought I figured it out. Balls in my court, but I'm scared to dribble it out. I'm afraid, but why am I afraid? Why am I a slave to this trade? Sign out, I spit to the grave. Real enough to rile you up. Want me to flip it? I can rip it any style you want. I'ma switch it, a bitch. Jimmy Smith ain't a quitter. I'ma sit it till I get enough in me to finally hit a fucking boiling point. Put some oil in your joints. Flip the coin, bitch. Come get destroyed. An MC's worst dream. I make them tense. They hate me. See me and shake like a chain link fan.